guys, welcome back to my channel. Risa will discuss about Declaration of London. Here we go, let's share the video. London Declaration Concerning Laws of Naval War. The London Declaration Concerning the Laws of Naval War is an international code of maritime law, especially as it relates to wartime activities. At the London Naval Conference between the leading European naval powers, the United States and Japan, after a multinational conference that occurs, the declaration largely reiterates existing law, but lodged with many controversial points, including blockades, contraband, and bridge. National critical regard to the rights of neutral entities, the declaration was signed by most of the great powers of the day: Austria, Hungary, France, Germany, Italy, Japan, Russia, the United Kingdom, and the United States. Or it was also signed by the Netherlands and Spain. However, no state ever ratified the declaration, and consequently, it never brings in the force. The United States insisted that each belligerent nation fixing in World War One. A bit by the declaration, while the British and Germans ignore it. The British geostrategist and naval historian Sir Julian Corbett argued strongly against the provision of the declaration, which shows to outlaw the capture of enemy commerce, one of the ships during war times. In his layers, he said the capture of private property at sea. He argued that the surveillance of the Royal Navy reached to seize enemy shipping would have a detrimental effect on Britain's ability to fight economic warfare against a continental enemy. Economic warfare being the single most important function of the Navy, is his new argument he set out concurrently between the Navy and British governments, and would eventually prevail with Britain's decision not to ratify the declaration and the successful wishes of maritime economic warfare, including general capture against Germany during the First World War. In any case, the London Declaration was created the definition is in referring only to surface ships and completely ignoring submarine warfare, which was to play a major role in post World War. By its very nature, a submarine can neither capture an enemy or neutral vessel nor give any warnings before attacking. A submarine's only change of success is to launch a surprise attack instead of to sink in the target vessel. Yes, by definition, a submarine could not abide by many of the rules of conduct made for surface vessels. Submarine warfare. Submarine warfare consists primarily of diesel and nuclear submarines using torpedoes, missiles of or nuclear weapons, as well as advanced using of weapons to attach other submarine ships or land targets. Submarines may also be used for reconnaissance and landing of special forces, as well as deterrence. In some navies, they may be used for tax force screening. The effectiveness of submarine warfare party depends on the anti-submarine warfare carried out in response to American Civil War. The age of submarine warfare begins during the American Civil War. Was a time of many turnings. Point in terms of how naval warfare is was first many new types of warships were being developed for use in the United States and Confederate the States Navy's submarine watercraft were amongst the newly created vessels. The first sinking of an enemy ship by a submarine occurred on 17 February when the Confederate submarine Harley A. B. Fatal sinks the stroke. USS host Shatonix in Charleston Harbor, South Carolina, shortly afterward. However, he also listens. With the loss of her entire crew of age, what were once submarine warfare in World War One is primarily a fight between German and Austro-Hungarian U-boats and supply convoys, one for the United Kingdom. French and Russia, British and Allied submarines conduct with split operation in the Baltic, Baltic, North Mediterranean and Black Seas along with the Atlantic Oceans. Only a few Asian occur outside the winter air punch Atlantic theater, German submarine attacks and old merchant ships. Especially the sinking of Low City and other American public opinion against the Central Powers. The U.S. demand in stop air Germany to talk. Admiral Schoening von Holzendorf, chief of the Admiralty staff, argued successful in January to resume the attached and use staff in the British. The German has command relished the resumption of the restricts its submarine warfare, meanwhile, which the United States tried to calculate the American mobilization. All participants were supposed to appear by the Hague Convention, but this was found to be impracticable for submarines. The German government maintains the British naval blockade was illegal under international law. Initially, German submarines and Dutch attempts to comply with the British rules, but later switched to unionized Dutch shipment well for following the British introduction of high ships with concealed dragons. Germans to the ship for a while, but in January, German delayed a versions around the British issues and sent up to a quarter of shipping entering into the concealed ships were introduced. The sinking of a mesh pathfinder was the first combat victory of a modern submarine and the exploits of HMU Ship 9, which changed the British forces in under in how established the submarine as an important new component of naval warfare.